Italy by Berlioz. With him is William Primrose, the viola soloist, and since the solo viola part is so important, he is to occupy a special position in front of the orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Just heard the symphony Harold in Italy by Hector Berlioz. conducted by Arturo Toscanini and played by the National Broadcasting Company Symphony Orchestra. The soloist was William Primrose, the internationally famous virtuoso of the viola, who sits at the first desk of the NBC Symphony Orchestra's viola section. Mr. Toscanini and Mr. Primrose have both returned to the center of the stage to acknowledge the applause of the audience for their impressive performance of this seldom-heard symphony. The members of the orchestra are now standing, joining with them in the applause. We have now reached the intermission period in tonight's network broadcast of fine symphonic music. This is one of the regular Saturday evening concerts in the series being given under the distinguished direction of Arturo Toscanini. For a little more than a year, American audiences have been privileged to hear Mr. Toscanini's interpretations of orchestral music through these broadcasts brought to you by the National Broadcasting Company and its associated stations. Our program continues in just a moment. We pause now for station identification.
Thank you.
closing number is the Bolero by Ravel. Thank you. The audience is applauding Arturo Toscanini and his orchestra for their performance of the Bolero by Ravel. Back in the center of the great stage, the maestro smilingly bows with the members of the orchestra.